Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on home sales in Kanata for the first 6 months of 2017, comparing them to the first 6 months of last year. So looking at residential freehold homes to begin with, when we break it down into rows or townhomes and semi-detached, unit sales are up 7.7%, and the average price of this kind of property is almost $342,000, which is an increase of 4.8%. Detached homes, unit sales are up 5.4%, but in spite of that, prices are down 1.3%, taking a bit of a dip so far, and the average price is $481,000. Looking at the total for both styles of homes, we have an increase of 6.6%, and the average price is now 406 and change, 466, which is an increase of 1.1%. For the condominium category, again, rows or townhouses and semis, the unit sales are up a whopping 17.5% for an average price of $220,000, and that's an increase of almost 3%. For condominium apartments and stacked homes, their sales are up over 20% for an average price of about $228,000, which again, this one is a decline of 1.8%, and the total is an increase of 19.7% with an average price of $223,000, which is an increase in price of just about 1%. So when we look at a couple of specific properties, starting with residential, what were the lowest and the highest price sales in Kanata just for the month of June? For the lowest price sale, we had a property in Katimavik, a townhouse that sold for $250,000, and the highest price property that sold in Kanata just for June was in Marchvale Estates, and that sold for $1,320,000, and that was a property that had 5 bedrooms, 4 upstairs, one in the basement. For condominiums, the lowest price condo that sold was in Katimavik. That was an apartment, as you might expect, that had 3 bedrooms in it, and it sold for $149,000. It says it was an apartment, but it wasn't really. It was a stack. It was one of those condos that are on two levels. And for the highest priced condo, that was actually an apartment, and that sold for $348,000, and that was in Kanata Lakes. Thank you.